We've got divas. Look out.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
And she's toast.
Very nicely done.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Nice move.
Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
Avoids the impact there.
Oh, wow.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. There's been a lot of buzz in the locker room area today in anticipation of this episode of Superstars. Some very opportunistic offense here.
Watch out!
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Summer Rae was first seen on Fandango's arm after WrestleMania 29. When Summer switched her dancing shoes to wrestling boots, her career went straight to the stars. She grabbed headlines during the Vicky Guerrero Divas Invitational at WrestleMania 30, landed a role on season 2 of Total Divas, and made her silver screen debut in WWE Films' Marine 4.
That'll make your arm tingle. Oh, out of nowhere!
Working for control. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
I love it. This is a good old-fashioned battle of power versus power.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Collar and elbow tie up here.
This is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
With complete control.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
How she's still competing is miraculous. Watch it.
There's no coming back from that. Wow, she's roaring back into this match here. How do you like that? Nicely done.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
One move out of the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. Wow, what a win.
Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights.
Amazing tornado tag team match that was.
Man, this is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
Well, that'll put a bow on this tornado tag team match, and I think we can all agree that it was exactly as advertised. Dangerous.